Something for the OG, something for the OG, this is how it should be done. Something for the OG, something for the OG, I had to give y'all one. It's for my homies. Something for the OG, something for the OG, this is how it should be done. Something for the OG, something for the OG, I had to give y'all one. Now this cuts here strictly for the OGs, who showed us the ropes when they were coming up and down, and the fools running up, flexing, call us the streets, and they were down to handle the bears, goats whenever we needed protection. The 2 G's, just long the 2 B's, before all of these marks, perpetrators and wannabes. You're straight high siding like a G in your ride, so I'ma give them a little something to bump at the side, yeah.
Something for the OGs, something for the OGs, this is how it should be done. Yeah. Something for the OGs, something for the OGs, I had to give y'all one.
It's for my homies.
Something for the OGs, something for the OGs, this is how it should be done. Yeah. Something for the OGs, something for the OGs, I had to give y'all one.
People used to swear up and down that rappers soon play out, now they rapping with a frown, cause till this day it's still around, lasting year after year. Now when it began, mama said it was a hobby, but it could never be a career. But that didn't stop me, I had to go for mine till it became where I went. I was thinking of writing rhymes, studying styles, coming with concepts, making rhymes rough, and every party was a chance for me to show my stuff. Pretty soon I made a name for myself, gee, I was good, and every chance I got, I battled the rappers around the hood. People now consensus run DMC, and I said to myself, they're no better than me. Just a little more work and a little more living, cause a true OG can always get with them, keeping the fist to my chest and my head up high. And this is for the OGs who's still alive.
Something for the OGs, something for the OGs, this is how it should be done. Something for the OGs, something for the OGs, I had to give y'all one.
It's for my homies.
Something for the OGs, something for the OGs, this is how it should be done. Something for the OGs, something for the OGs, I had to give y'all one.
I remember the days we used to kick it at the park and wheel and deal on the court till it was dark. Some way, somehow, the funk used to get started doing every Sunday. They mom and dad used to barbecue. Nothing else to do, wasn't a problem we never faced. And if we got bored, me and my partners used to race. I go to the mall to see if we can get a number, and later that evening sneak over on the under. The weather was fine and all the girls were in the biker shorts, pulling them one by one, cause it was like a sport. Chilling at the beaches, barbecues, picnics, peeping out the pumps and bumps to go up in it. And all you heard was rap coming out of my trunk, huh, factory speakers, but to me they used to bump. I could've made a jam just to get you on the floor, see, but this one here, huh, is for the OG.
Strong. You're still in our hearts, but you know what we got.